inside my booty hole. He's too dirty, man. Easy, go ahead. I'm glad you think he'll bump you.
Well, nothing. It's just no good for him, Thorough.
What flavor do you think that butterfly is?
I think it's bananas flavor.
No, I think it's lemon.
Okay, okay, we'll taste them and we'll find out.
The ambassador from France would like frog legs for his lunch.
Frog legs? Well, she's a manager. Where did you get these frog legs?
From a frog, you fool.
Where am I going to find frogs in another pool hall?
Find them or find a new job.
Holy frijoles! 10 years I worked with the head chef, and now I get kicked out with frog legs!
Frogs? And legs? Hey, Paul, someone's trying to catch us again.
Yes, sir. We're not snow enemies.
Maybe he's a friend.
Vámonos pronto! Fuma tequila de bajo a bajo. And I come here for libertation of peace and quiet.
He's gonna fuma. Peace and quiet.
You want my full name?
No, gracias. You're kissing a fuma.
Remember, I want peace and quiet, and I'm going to get it if I have to bust up this hotel in their pieces. Why did you hit me with that blade?
It's there.
Well, no, I can't.
Is it okay, Pancho?
Keep her. Okay.
I don't think he likes us, bro. I was only looking for frogs.
Well, look someplace else.
No frogs? No frogs. Remember, no frogs, no job.
Cuando salí de Chihuahua, bajame Dios. Nadie me ha visto la isla.
Yo fui yo. Why don't he like us?
I don't know, but we better find a good place to hide.
I think we lose the local cook.
We're a cook one with us. Cook! He wants to cook us! He's a cannonball!
There you are, my little frog legs.
Caramba, vámonos, Pancho!
No frogs?
No frogs.
The French ambassador waits for his lunch.
Yes, I'll give it to him.
Are you the French ambassador?
Well, here's your lunch.
Maybe you say the one, huh?
Ah, no, look. See, it's the same now. Come on.
Fresh frog's legs. What kind of a place this is we are into?
We're into troubles. Big troubles. Big troubles from here.
Where are we going, Toro?
Shut up. Just keep swimming.